Let's keep our word. We're gonna bring these things with us. Oh shit. Mechanoid cluster. Of course. That's just what we need. I was saying we're gonna leave, but climate adjuster. Well, that's good. Welcome back to the next one. Yeah, I stopped it. I gave myself 2 minutes between this episode and last episode. But anyway, if you're coming back, thank you so very, very, very much. It has meant a lot to me. If you're brand new, hey, I hope to earn your subscription today. I gave myself a goal today. We are going to, if it kills me, we're going to do our best to get a caravan going and go to the world and take care of some things. Because out here, we've been sitting way too long. We've got this one to go to. And there's one over here, 6 days in this. I think we're going to go here. Actually, we're probably going to go here first, and then on our way back, we'll figure out what we want to do. Because the crash site, I have no idea what's going on over there. Phaos is still making components. He's pretty good. No one's pissed off. No one's angry. DarkAngel has a little bit more 8 hours on his thing. Where is he? Okay, he's putting one thing there, and now he's... Yeah, Agave has rotted. Yep, okay. Is this done? Nope. Sewing area. I'm going to queue this up while I'm talking to you guys. I've waited too long on this hauling thing, or the caravan. I've been so worried about losing people, and because I did a caravan once, and I thought, oh, it doesn't matter, and I got really, really screwed. And I think that soured me to them a little bit. So usually I kind of do the whole turtle up type thing, and I know that's not the right way to do it. So I'll do this now. We're going to let DarkAngel run out his thing, and then we're going to make a caravan and get the hell out of here. And we're going to use survival meals, which I'm going to start making right as soon as I finish all this clicking, which is way too much clicking. But it should make it where I get a pretty good amount of work done. I should have done this off camera, but I figure a lot of you probably have to see how it works sometimes. I wish I could say prioritize this field instead of doing individual cells. Let's see how that works. Now, down here, you're making what? We need... package survival meals up to, no, I want 320, actually I want 420. Yeah, so let's do that. Survival meal, 410, survival meal, 410. I'll make it 420 because I know people are like, but that one's not the same. You're right, it's not. Oops, there you go, done. They should get going pretty quickly on that. That way when we're going, we don't have to worry about things like pemmican and stuff. I'll still bring the pemmican, but it won't matter that much. Dark going ballistic. Thank you, Dark. How is your plants at 10? It's going a little bit. I'm hoping to get it before the thing works out on them. Can he do the work thing? No, he can't. Look at that skill, just fly up. You might be like, why? Because he's going to be doing this when he's done the frenzy. He'll start doing more plant stuff for us. And he's, look at that, he's flying that skill right up there. Not the best, not the worst, but all that matters is that we get it done. Why? It's cotton. We guess what we make all our clothes out of. Yep, it's cotton. Mmm. Cotton fresh. It's cotton. Not that cotton, not my buddy cotton, but still. And doing this why it's unpaused, probably a better thing for me to force myself to stop pausing every 2 freaking minutes. Seems he gets a lot of unsewing the stuff. Man, this is a waste of time. Nope, it's not. We're gonna get level 10 if it kills me. Right now he's at 9.92 and he's getting there. He's almost there. Look how quickly he does it. He's got 5 hours. Is it a waste of time? I don't believe so, because I haven't seen... I usually don't get this once per colony, per person, so I'm taking advantage of as much as I can. I absolutely am. He's almost at plants 10. Kill all this stuff. It's garbage. Garbage, I say. Garbage. Garbage. We got 3 hours. I know I'm wasting a little bit of your time, but I think hopefully some of you realize how serious you can take the game. It's not like you have to. It's just nice to. Major break risk on who? Cabell. What is Cabell's problem now? Feeling unhappy. Needs. My daughter Frog died. Ah, shit. And you're depressive. Ah. Well, I don't care. You're playing horseshoes, that's good enough. That'll make you happy. Okay. Get it done, I'm begging you. I'm begging you, baby. Get some shit out of my way. I want to make this thing beautiful. Is it perfect? Nope. But I mean, some of you, I really, if there was a mod to say, let's do this one zone, I would do it. He's on grow only, and he's running all over the place doing all kinds of stupid jobs. And I'm like, could you please just do this field more? Wait, is there a way to make this entire field better? Enable farming. Start planting when the configured amount gets lower than the configured lower amount, and stop when it gets above. Okay, no. No. It's going pretty good. I mean, it's getting to become night, but that's all right. He's almost done. 2 hours. Dust Devils. A group of strong, well-formed, and relatively short-lived whirlwinds were formed around the map that will damage any animals or people who wander into it. Okay. Well, that's great. It's going to screw my crops, isn't it? Yep. Dark Angel's like, hey, all the plants this group I just made. Great, great, great. You're going to chase them, aren't you? Here, go over here. I don't care, game. I'm not letting you beat me. Screw you. I will get this done. He's got plants 9.9. There it is. I don't care anymore. I got the level I want. He can go do whatever he wants now. You've well done, Dark. Well, if I can get a little more into the last possible minute, why can't I? You're like, but man, he's been working. Yeah, I know, but whole line make it kind of neat, right? Missed a spot there, missed a spot there. Oh, look, I'm filling in all the gaps. He's gonna be pissed off no matter what he does. He'll earn his rest. He won't be planting much anymore after this one. That should be it, I think. That's pretty damn exhaustive. The rest can be done by someone else. That's a pretty good amount of cotton. Katsini's giving birth. Oh, she's a mom twice now. Calls needs treatment. Who? Sphinx. Your problem? You got a scratch. Oh, the whirlwind. All right. Oh, did this go into our base? No, but it's stuck on the outside. Okay. Okay, so this is done. He's overdone with Dark. It's almost done. He's going to get a full max benefit out of the three. I mean, his plant skill. Look at that. 300 now. We'll see what happens when he dies. Three. Claim the better bed. Don't care. And that's done. Dark Angel's no longer learning frenzy, but he got, I think, two levels off it. I can't remember. Three colonists idle. Of course. Of course. And there's blood out here now? Why? Who got hurt? No. That's it. This. Oh, shit. Oh, God. They're gonna all infect. I don't really care if they do, actually. Bleeding out. Hey, Vis, Slazer. Would you mind helping them? You do that, Vis. You heal this one. And do we have anyone else that can do a doctor that makes off a scratch? I don't care. Actually, you know what? Flaherty. 9, 5, 3, 5, 5, 3, 7 on Sphinx himself. And Summer. Where's Summer? Good job, Summer. Come here and work on the good people. There you go. Should be fine. What the hell? You just give up on it? You did! Ah! Okay, Summer. Thank you. You're going to use medicine on this, right? You son of a bitch. I should have had him do this one, too. This one's been sitting here forever and just never gets thrown. I love how the Dust Devil's just crashing inside of our base. Can't go anywhere. It's like, nope. Is there a Dust Devil up here? Wow. What are you healing? No. Oh, God. Well... No, I don't want that. No, how do I stop this? Manage areas, manage default rules. Oh, God. No, not for colonists. Oh, shit. For animals. Is there an animal policy somewhere? Animals. Rules. Maybe it's a sign. No. There probably is. I just don't know what it is. So, some stuff. Wow, they got beaten. Holy shit. All right. There's got to be a way to stop that. I don't know where it is, though. Guest robots, wildlife, animals. Manage default rules. Assign to... It's not what I want. It's not for colonists. I need it to be for animals. I've never worked with that. Animal policy default. Can I just put it on... This one's not what I expect. Food, anything, drugs, social drugs. Assign, schedule work, animals. It's there, I just don't want to modify it. Create, delete, rename policy presets. Don't forget to configure them in each tab afterwards. New animal policy. No healthcare. How do I change this? It's not in there. Release to wild, medical care. I don't have, no, I'm not doing that for everyone. There's no, there, no. No, 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 no. Personalized food. I don't want that. I want to modify this one thing for all these people and then change it. I don't know where it is in here. I've never done this before. I'm trying to on the fly, just so you all know. Like I can give them medical here. I just don't want to use medicine on them because we're going to use all our medicine in 3 seconds. That'll be the next thing we plant and then get going. I know I could go in here and do this automatically, but they're this makes no sense. There's got to be a way to do everyone in the column, but I mean, I could do it the other way, but that seems a little foolish. What's this? Wait a minute. I could just butcher all the animals that are damaged. And there are a few. Giraffe. I'll change the ones that are like that. That way they can't get too pissed at me. If they die, they die. Why? I don't give a shit. I'll release them. They all hurt. Some chicken, some bison calf. Turkey. Turkey dinner. Yum. I know this is... If anyone knows a way to do this, I'd love to know. Just please let me know. You're more than welcome to contribute to that. I'd love to figure out how to do it the right way. And not waste my damn time. And maybe this is the way. I really doubt it, though. I really do. Check, yeah. And that'll do it. And you can go back to... Oh, Monster Wars. Okay. Okay. And you... Tend the chick. They're fully healed. Yeah, it's just scratches and stuff, man. There's a few that are... Like, look at this one. This one's pretty messed up. But it's just scratches. So they are doing it. Slowly but surely. Okay, good. Already 14 minutes in. Alright, let's keep our word. We're gonna bring these things with us. Oh shit. Mechanoid cluster. Of course. That's just what we need. I was saying we're gonna leave, but climate adjuster. Oh, that's good. Mech capsule. Mech assembler. That's a turret. Mech assembler. Auto inferno turret. Okay. It's not the end of the world. This is not good. Ever build those extra ones? I did. Alright, boys and girls. Wait till the morning. Get a meal in you, and we're going to go have some fun. Because we're going to start assembling stuff very quickly. But that might give me those components I want. Mini slugger turret. Self-power defense turret mounted with a weak but long-range slug thrower may explode when damaged. We don't have any, by the way, any of those grenades. So this is going to be a very fun fight. Cheetah. Now that you have... Stop. Cheetah. Oh, God, you're up in there, aren't you? Never mind, you can't do anything. Machine gun. Wild card. You're staying home. This. No, these are all pretty good. Clarity. What are you? You are nothing. Pff, melee. Cabell. Nothing. No. Blue. Nothing. Sari. You can shoot. You're going to. In the morning, I'll get a new gun. When you're done, here, pick up, for now. That. That's when she's done sleeping. That's why I put the shift on there. And we'll bring it. We might even bring... I don't think I'm going to bring it through... Sacrifice any animals to it. Because this is a very small cluster. They're going to come out. And there's going to be two big ones. From what I can see. And one small one. And then this is going to start producing very shortly. I think. We'll assemble pikemen. Flanex. Could be wrong about that. Yeah. I don't know. What is the thing on this? It's periodically. Okay. So when we start smacking it, they'll start coming out. We'll bring the long-range people up and have the other people waiting here with the turrets and stuff, and hopefully they won't go to our base. And so that I can move everything forward, which I'm not against. But, yeah, you know what? That's not a terrible idea. It's not a terrible idea, because steel doesn't get hurt. We do. We definitely do. Make some. How many components do we have? If I could see them right here, I'd be so happy now. Clarity's up and making stuff already. I know it's in here. Let's see here. 26 components. We could move some of our turrets up, and that's not the worst idea. So move two of these up right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. Now I know where that is. We're gonna move three of these up here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, that's the explosion radius. And then this one here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll make a copy on this line. I'm not the best at this. I'm trying to get better. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right in between. Perfect. The thing is, they could pop out a mech cluster at any time. What's this mean? Mech node? A self-powered mechanoid node of unknown function. Mech nodes can be deconstructed to yield valuable resources, but only if they are kept intact. The internal micropower cell will flame out and ruin the materials if the unit takes too much damage. Okay. We're going to do this very quickly. So hero. Eh. I also want to get some other people better machine with better guns. Slazer's not coming into this. Phaos is our one cook. Malady? No, it's not Melody. It's a wild card. You're not. I refuse. This, you're a doctor. Clarity is... We need to get some people doing this now. Hero, I'm sorry. You got to get some food. Get going, man. You got to help us out. And there's going to be stuff popping out shortly. At least I think it is. Some people are working on it. Good. Go builders. Where's Hero going? Steel Conway, thank you, Hero. Love you, man. Thank you. We're going to move some stuff now while he's doing it. Good job, Hero. Building power conduit. Very nice. Moving some stuff around. Loving it. What I should do so they don't... Well, they might attack immediately. I should put a friggin' switch here. I really should. Build a copy. I can't build it there. Deconstruct that. Oh, Oh, we can power the damn thing. As soon as it goes up, there's power, it's going to start shooting. That's asking for issues. Here, you. Please go do this one. Okay. Keep going. Need material component, really? There are tons of components. 28, in fact. Come on. Whatever. I'm going to build up and try to take this out. And I'm going to hope it's going to work. I don't know if it's going to. I might lose some turrets, and I'm okay with that. Components are cheap. People aren't. There you go. Summer's doing it, it seems. What? Why? Okay, you don't have to steal yet. Understandable. Right, what's the range on this? Oh, yeah. When it gets ready, it's going to go nuts. What's the range on this? Okay. Not great, but it'll get there. Hero, can you do this for me? Need material steel. How do we need steel? We have tons of it. Don't we? We have tons. Yeah, what the frick? I don't understand. I should build this thing too while we're on our trip. Thank you, Koiz, whatever your name is. Soon to be like getting the fight and get killed. Are you being repressed, by the way? How do I see that? You are. Suppression fall rate 20% per day. Who's suppressing you? Diverse thoughts. My truth is clear, yet almost all those around me are so foolish they can't see it. I don't like being subjected to their idiocy. Caused by belief in Oh. You're another different religion than me. Okay, that's cut, so they can't do it. We're going to do the last two, and then we're going to start turning this thing on, and we're going to start sniping and stuff. I really wish I had EMP grenades, which let me see what it would take to build them quick. That could be the difference between life and death. I think it's this one. EMP? Yes, EMP grenade belt requires EMP grenades, which... Make EMP launcher? Is it reloadable? Make EMP shell. Wow. EMP grenades equals that. I think it's gonna worth it. Like I said, components are worth it, so let's get Phaos meditating. No, you need to like keep us alive. I wanna see if this is gonna work. Blue's putting this up. I should put stuff in front. I'm not sure if whatchamacallit, the barriers block or not. So I'm probably going to put one here for a test and see what happens. Because, hey, at least I can know, right? Right, 23 minutes in. Barricade. Let's make it out of obsidian because we have a ton of it. Boom. I'm just going to put like this and see what happens. And then one here and see what that happens. They're going to kill some of this stuff. I get that. Giraffe is fully healed. Research friend is Synthread. Thank you. Go Frenzy, not so dirt. Don't care anymore. Neural supercharger. Supercharger is done. I should build one of these. We'll let it go for now. We could put up a gun complex, or we could put up a military turret. That might be very useful right now. One, two, three, four. It would cover everything up there. Hero, I need you, buddy. Get it up there and get it done yesterday. I could put some other stuff on here, but I don't want to put traps on there at the moment. Aw, shit. A band of thugs sent by the loyal violators call you from nearby. They have to keep your colony safe from any threats. No. Good. F off. I don't care. I hope you show up by these things, and I will gladly turn it on instantly and let them fight you. That'd make me so happy and so many in my pants. Oh, that'd be such a good fight. Okay, wait a minute. Koi hunting. What? You, really? Sure. What's wrong with this coyote? Your blood loss moderate crack from the something hit you. If you ever come this way. Hero. Come this way. Love how he has a beer bottle. That's his thing. Freeze got food poisoning. Nice. Can you fire at this thing? I think he's aiming it. Are you? No, you're not. Are you running? You're bleeding out. In your heart. You're just gonna be... Okay. I thought you were hunting me. Ritual opportunity soon. You're back. Okay. This is the weirdest thing. Like, he has to keep coming back in. Here. You gotta be going. Come on, dude. Just fall. Take. Let it go. There you go. Stop wasting time. I got you. I'm gonna put this up. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but we're almost ready to turn this on. I just want to have my long range people. And I think if I turn everything on at once. What's that now? Ritual opportunity soon? Fair of Silicon. Do I get access to that? I'm looking. I'm looking for it in this pile of stuff. Fair of Dreams, Fair of Darism, Fair of Artifice. I don't see it here. It must be one of the religions I'm not really foremost fair. This one doesn't show it. Spiritual Fiesta. No. I don't know. The reason I'm keeping this up is to remember. If not, I'm going to forget. And we need to keep remembering to convert these people over. Major break risk. Cabell. Great. Why? My daughter died. Hey, you're so depressive. My daughter, yeah, it's fine. We're almost ready to go. Ambrosia addicted animals. Excuse me? Okay, thanks. That's great information to have. What are you building? Oh, you're building this here? Okay. Why is he doing it? Work, let's get it done and then we're gonna fight them. Come on, come on. Please. 24, 23. I'm so worried about this shit. That's why there's no power to it. Animals treatment needed? Oh, shut up. Oh, God. We're, okay. I'm not trying to be that guy. I just want to push this to the next episode because if I don't, the fight could be really long. And I expect as soon as the fight goes on, the violators or whatever their name are going to come down too. So it's going to be a long one. So... I'll see you in the next episode. If you like what I did today, please do me a favor. Consider subscribing if you haven't done so already. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next episode.